Hi.
I don't think I know you. Peace to you, stranger.
Oh!
It's been a...
Oh!
hell with you!
Thank you.
Well,
oh!
Thank you. Yes.
Yes? Do I know you? I am Istiana. You probably already know that, though. Once I wielded great power, but now... Anyway, I'm most curious what you might want with me. So? What brings you to me? Is that true? You may have one piece of the banner, but it's of little use in itself. You'll have to find the other parts. But once you can bring together the pieces, you'll have something of tremendous value. The banner of Calradios is part of a legend. They say it was carried by Calradios the Great as he led his small band of exiles into this land to make a new home for themselves. They say that so long as it is carried by a true son of Calradios, he shall never be defeated in battle. Or a daughter, I imagine. Although that has never come up. Of course, our glorious armies have been defeated many times. But I guess those commanders and emperors were not true sons. Clever little legend. A child could see through it if she tried. But of course, people never try to see through the noble lies that bind us together. Thank heaven for that. A buyer? Well, think bigger than that. Let me just say, if you can find the missing pieces, I'm sure I can help you put it to good use. Before I reveal that information to you, I need to know more about your intentions. One could use the banner to restore the Empire, but one could also use the banner to destroy it. Let me tell you about myself. I was a confidant of the old Emperor Noretz's. Officially, I was not his spy master, as I am a woman. But that was the role I played nonetheless. I like Noretz's and was very grateful for his trust, but he was not a good emperor. Too stubborn and principled. I probably should have poisoned him. This is what I learned from a lifetime in politics. There is nothing worse than disorder. Suffice to say that I know better than anyone about the lies and cruelty that kept the Empire alive. But all the murders I ever committed in 10 years of serving Noretz's do not amount to the death toll in a single hour when an army storms a town. There's nothing special about our Empire. Any one of these petty kings and khans and sultans could probably get lucky and conquer Calradia and do a good a job ruling it as we did. But the point is, we already did it. Our greatest crimes are in the past. Let us not undo what has already been done. So, if you intend to use the banner to save the Empire, I'll tell you what I know. But if you want to go backward, not forward, then I will not. Good. Then I will tell you what I know. I have heard about one other piece. I do not know where the other pieces are. You may need to keep searching for them. When you have recovered all the pieces, return to me and I'll help you put them to use.
bastards!
Yeah! I... Sorry, I don't think I know you. You probably are aware that I am Arzagos. I'm not sure why you have sought me out, but know that my old life as an Imperial lapdog is over. So, who are you, and what brings you to me? Is that true? Well, that is interesting. You may have one piece of the banner, but it's of little use in itself. You'll have to find the other parts. But once you can bring together the pieces, you'll have something of tremendous value. The banner of Caradios is part of a legend. It was said to be carried by Caradios the Great, who first led his people to this land to conquer and despoil. The legend says that no army led by a true son of Caradios shall be defeated in battle. Convenient legend, eh? Of course, the Caradians have been defeated many times, but I guess those were not true sons. Still, you could say it represents the strength and endurance of this empire. A buyer? I can help you do far more than that. Before I answer, you and I need to know more about each other. I don't know what you know about me. I was a citizen of the Empire. I was a commander in the Imperial armies. But I am not Imperial. I am what they call Peleic. Peleic is a language that is no longer spoken, except by a few old people. Even the word Peleic is Imperial. We are people who have forgotten who we are. The Empire has a genius for destruction. The destruction of languages, traditions, gods. It takes our fortresses, slaughters our men, and turns our children into its own children. Nothing can bring the Peleic people back. They are now Imperial. But it is an insult to our name, to our gods, to our memory, that the state which destroyed our shrines and fortresses should last and thrive. I have vowed that this empire shall not survive this civil war if I can do anything to stop it. And believe me, if I had that banner, there is very much something I could do. I do not know where the other pieces are. You may need to keep searching for them. When you have recovered all pieces, return to me, and I'll help you put them to use.
Well now, stranger.
Well now. Well now. Aye.
Peace to you. Peace to you.
Well now. Thank you.
Thank you.
I thank you for what you did for me. You kept your word. Not everyone is so dependable these days.
Excellent work.
When you unfurl this banner and men see what they thought was lost, it will make a powerful impression. Clearly, you have been chosen by heaven for a great purpose. I see the makings of a new legend here. Allow me to call you Bannerlord. Right then, to the business of bringing down this cursed empire. As I see it, you have two options. You can create your own kingdom, or support an existing one. It will not be easy, but I can explain in detail. Firstly, your clan must be independent. You cannot be pledged to an existing realm. Next, your clan must have won for itself considerable renown, or no one will follow you. I would recommend that you gather a fairly large army, as you may soon be at war with more powerful and established realms. Finally, you need a capital for your realm. It can be any settlement you own, so long as they do not speak the Imperial tongue. I will not help you create another empire. Now, when you are ready to declare your new kingdom, instruct the governor of your capital to have a proclamation read out throughout your lands. So, you have much to do. I will await news of your success. Return to me when you wish to declare your ownership of the banner to the world. You can create your own kingdom, or support an existing one.